regarding the Mahanadi issue. We have discussed the strategy, how to move forward and inform the people of what is happening. Also, the state government has announced a program called Green Mahanadi, in which lakhs of trees will be planted on either side of the Mahanadi.